my grandmother's first cousin, and I didn't even know she existed. I was very close to her brother, but I never knew he had a sister until after he died. He was way up in his, he must have been in his 90s by the time he died, and this portrait showed up. He had left my mother a portrait, and it was a beautiful young woman. She was, she died when she was 17, and her name was Eula McGavick, and I was just struck by the fact that I had never known she existed, and just felt a connection with her that I still to this day don't fully understand. But anyway, she's in